Hey there, guys and gals. J0 Data here, and I'm trying out something new. I thought I'd show you guys myself while I play. And yep. Okay, so last episode we were trying to get enough leather to make a complete armor set. And chicken, chicken, chicken. Oh, I'm gonna have to kill you with my fist. Power the fist. Power the fist. Falcon punch. Yeah. Depending on how this little webcam video thing kind of works out, I might continue it, I might not. We'll just have to see. But I need to find at least one more cow, because I need 24 leather, not 25. I miscounted. I was looking over my video and I skipped a number. Stupid me. Stupid me. I probably strayed way too far off from my house, because I have no clue where I am. I will pick you to death, cow! Oh, wow. Yes! I got enough leather! I got enough leather! Yeah! I'm sorry for that awkward dance for you. Hang on, I'm doing something. I forgot to start the clock. What'd you say? I'm gonna take a wild guess and say I'm like 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes into the video. Oh my god, zombie! Zombie, oh my god! Nope. I have to have it low distance. Looks like the webcam is kinda making me lag a little bit. Uh-oh, I think I'm lost. Does any of this look familiar? Alright, wait. Wait. My house is over there. Yay! Watch it not be over here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's go back here, make some more tools, make my armor, and venture down into the dungeons. Hello, doggy. Okay. I made sure to keep off certain mods, so I do not disappoint you, guys and gals. Let's see here, what do I need? I need cobblestone. I already have cobblestone. Do I have sticks? I have enough sticks. Why am I going to the furnace? Okay. Pickaxe. I already have one. But let's make another one. Another pickaxe. Oh, come on. I'm gonna make two swords. I'm gonna make sure I have enough stuff. I'm gonna make another shovel. Okay. Make sure I got enough stuff now. Start making my armor. Yeah, leather. Let's make the minor stuff first. Just to make sure I got the right amount. And it looks like I got more than enough, actually. Woo, I got one left over. So 24 is the initial count for armor, full set of armor. And that's for anything. Diamond, gold, iron, I almost said silver. Yeah, look at that guy. He looks happy, like always. Dog, yeah, I'd take you with me, but You'd probably get lost. Okay, let's go venture into a cave. I think I saw a couple caves. Actually, what I need to do is spread out my pork. There we go. Venture into the world of the caves. Venture into the world of the caves. La di da di da di da. So yeah, I think the webcam is kind of making me lag a little bit, but I can't really tell. I'll have to look over my other videos and see if there's a difference in the videos. And this is not a cave. Yes, it is! Oh my god, it's a cave. Let's go venture. I'm very, very easily scared, so if a creeper or something pops out, you will see me jump. And I'm very paranoid, too. Oh, this is nothing. It's not even a cave, it's like a overhang. Might as well get some coal. Ooh, what's this down there? Ooh, don't wanna fall on that. Shush. Turn up the volume on my headset real quick. There we go. I think I just turned it down. Oh my god, creeper. Ah! Oh my god. I guess that's what happens when I'm not paying attention. The creeper just comes out of nowhere and attacks me. I'm scared. Is it really lava already? Wow, lava already. Chicken is annoying me. You see why I hate chickens. Oh, great. Ambient noise. I'm gonna go this way. Oh god, another creeper. Oh, and he fell. Where'd he go? Looks like he fell down there. I can hear a skeleton. Let's get some iron. I'm scared. I am gonna be honest with you guys and gals. I am scared out of my mind right now. Normally, I use the F3 thing to find creatures around me, or find creature entities, or whatever that thing does. But for you guys and gals, I'm not using it, so you guys won't call me a cheater and stuff. That's pretty cool. It's like almost top layer lava. Oops. Get some cobblestone up so I can plug up these holes. This is like a surface cave. Very simple cave system. Your pigs. And that's a dead end. Listening. So I know creepers don't make any sound, except for when they're walking, which is the most... that's what scares me the most. Whew. Getting chills. I hear walking. What is walking? Oh my god. Creeper! Ah, but he's stuck. Take that. Take that. I'm surprised I haven't actually been able to dig through anything. Is that more light? Oh, more lava. Lava! Flowing lava makes me lag! I don't know how much time I spent in the beginning, so I might have to cut this video in about 30 seconds. I'm gonna plug up this lava. And then I'm gonna stop. Get all this iron. Whoa. Don't want to know what's up there, so I'm going to plug that up. Make sure there's some light right here. Okay. Looks like that's it for now, guys and gals. You got to see me make my armor. You got to see me venture into a cave, get blown up by a creeper while I wasn't paying attention, see a creeper fall down a hole, see me kill a creeper, la-da-da-da-da, listen to me tell you that I get freaked out easily. Yep. Until next time, we will see what happens in this cave, see what else I can find. See if I don't die by another creeper blowing me up. And I will see you guys and gals later. Goodbye.